Ever pondered the magic of words and how they change from one language to another? Dive into the captivating world of Marathi and uncover what the term might means in this rich language. This blog serves as your guide to navigate the many shades might takes on in Marathi, from expressing possibility to indicating ability and even permission. Along the way, pick up handy life hacks to use these phrases like a pro in daily situations. Ready for a linguistic adventure?